conducted into what has been changed. Thank you, Senator Tyler Carter. But you know that we do not have to hear. But there is something else. Forensic evidence indicates that several hours after the capture's breath was cut off.